Take off.
All right, here you go, John. And my wife's not going to be very happy. I narrated this whole video, but I had to scrap the audio because it just didn't turn out. This is my living room. That's the Sutro Baths in San Francisco. Probably recognize this from my battery test. Change into cinema mode. This is my bedroom. I put on the guards too so that I wouldn't mess up my blades. There's my Mavic Mini box. Television. That's the bathroom. China hutch. And I'm showing off the ceilings here because they're over 9 foot tall. Down the hallway into the kitchen. Upstairs to my boys' rooms. A couple of teenage boys, so kind of a mess up here. They've got their own bathroom there on the right with the shower. And a porch out that door. Had a little trouble maneuvering down these stairs. I was glad to have those guards on. That's my shop out there. Can't really see it through the window. And out to my front yard. This house was built in the 1890s by Swedish miners. Further on the edge, the hotter the intensity. Those are some old stones there. Giving you a tour of the front yard. It's a dog kennel, and unfortunately our dog passed away. There's ladders in my wood back there. Wood up front. Gotta keep the house warm. I want to get the moon in my shot there. Back inside. My wife painted that. And I'm taking in for a landing over on the washing machine. A little touch and go like David. Down the hallway. Shop at Costco. That's my Uncle Bert, Mountain Man. Alright, challenge done, John. Not sure who to challenge next. Maybe HB4. How about that? HB4, I challenge you to do the indoor flight challenge. See you later, guys.
Landing.